A woman in her 20s is dead, and another person rushed to hospital following a two-vehicle crash in Calgary's southeast on Friday. It happened at around 5:30 p.m. on westbound Pagan Trail, approaching 52nd Street. Calgary police say it happened between a Jeep and a semi-truck, shutting down a section of Pagan Trail between Stony Trail and 52nd Street. A man in his 50s was also taken to hospital. There's no word yet on the cause of the crash.